praying time. Saturday Noonday Prayer at Harvest Time Ministries International. Join in. Share. Pray with us.
bless you, God. We
yes,
honor
God.
You, God. Oh, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We ask God that you forgive us of our sins, God. We ask God that you forgive us of our trespasses, God. We ask God that you forgive us, God, of jealousy and envy, God. We ask that you forgive us, God, of height and of base, God. We ask that you forgive us of selfishness, God. We ask that you forgive us, God, for being selfish and self-centered, God. We ask that you forgive us, God, for holding on to grudges, God.
We need you, God.
We need an understanding, God. Only understanding comes from remove it up today. We ask that you remove the spirit of gluttony. Remove that hidden stuff. That hidden hate, God. That spirit of deceit. Help us up
today, God.
That we won't even live,
but we are these spiritual. Because you said you must worship you in spirit and in truth.
Let your spirit go about this land. Go throughout the house. Give us a heart for you.
Yes, God.
Give your leaders
a heart for you.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, God.
Let your will be done,
Mama.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh, God. Help God. because you know what's best. We ask for you to give us some more grace because you know what's best. And we know, God, all things work out for the good of those who love you, God, and who are called. Oh, God, my mind, let it go see. Line your people up, God. Position your people, God. Oh, call my mind, let it go see. Oh, God. He called my mind, let it go see. Oh, call my mind, let it go shine. Yeah, God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God.
We worship you, God.
Hallelujah.
We worship you, God.
Thank you, God.
There is none like you.
Hallelujah.
There is none like you, God.
Thank you, God.
You are
thank
the King of kings. God. You are thank Lord of lords. You are great, thank God. And greatly to be praised. And we salute
hallelujah.
You today, God. We bow down to
thank
you, God.
God.
We give you glory.
Thank
we
you,
give
God.
You glory.
Hallelujah.
We give you glory.
Hallelujah.
We give you glory.
Hallelujah.
We give you glory.
Hallelujah.
Because you are worthy.
Hallelujah.
And every prayer request, God,
hallelujah.
Has been sent in.
Yes.
I'm asking you, God, to be tentative
hallelujah.
To it. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. We pray on the Lord that you would touch
hallelujah.
Every prayer request.
Hallelujah.
We pray on the Lord
hallelujah.
That you would hear us both sides. Come and see about your
thank
people, God.
You, God.
Come and
thank
see about
you,
your
God.
People, God.
Hallelujah.
He called my mind that it will
both
be.
And even in more than thank you, God. Thank you, God.
Overturn the hurricane,
God.
God. Send it in another direction.
Thank you,
redirect, God, if it's in your will.
Yes,
because we want your will to be done.
Your will, God.
Your will, God. Whatever it may be.
Thank
but even
you,
in the midst,
thank
show
you.
Your mercies. Show your mercies.
Yes,
show your mercies.
Yes,
he called my mind and it'll go
see. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, call my mind and it'll go shine.
Thank you,
yay, God.
Thank
yay, God.
Thank
yay, God.
God.
There's none
God.
Like you.
Hallelujah.
There's none like you.
Thank you, God.
Touch our children,
hallelujah.
God. Touch them in their minds.
Hallelujah.
Touch them in their hearts, God.
Hallelujah.
He called my mind and it'll go see.
Thank
give us how to be the parents
thank
you want us
Jesus.
To be, God.
Thank
give us how to raise our children
you.
To be holy,
thank
to be righteous
you.
In you.
Thank
oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
You,
touch our children
thank
today.
You,
our grown
thank
children.
You,
our children in adolescent years. And even
you,
our toddlers.
Touch
them on the day, God. Put your arms around
thank
them
you,
and count your angels of protection around
thank
them, God.
You, God.
And even as we travel the highways and the byways,
yes.
Keep us safe, God.
Yes.
That you don't go sudden, that it all shine now. Yay, God.
Thank you, God.
Yay, God.
We bless you, God.
He called my mind and it'll go see
you.
He called my mind and it'll go see
you. Thank you, God.
Touch our living situation, God.
Yes.
Some of us need a better living situation.
Hallelujah.
Touch it on today, God, in the name
hallelujah.
Of Jesus, because you're the only one that can do it, God.
Yes, God.
I'm asking you to touch the minds of the people, God,
yes, God.
That can help to change the living situation.
Yes, God.
Because you say you regulate their mind, God.
Yes, God.
I'm asking you to regulate their mind, God.
Yes, God.
I'm asking you to regulate their heart, God.
Change.
That they would be placed, God,
yes, God.
In safe and comfortable habitable places.
Yes.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. I'm asking you to tear down that thought mentality of losing and give them a thought mentality of succession on today.
Yes.
I'm asking you to help them, God.
Yes.
Put that zeal in them, God,
yes.
And they'll come running to you because you're the only one that can change some things.
Yes.
You're the only one that can rearrange some things. You're the only one that can stabilize some things. We ask you for some balance, God. We ask you for some leverage, God, that our scale won't be tilted. We ask you on today, God, to do it right now, because only you can heal the bodies, God. Heal the bodies, God. Heal the bodies. bodies, God. Healed in the gynecosia, the cervical area. I rebuke cervical cancer. I rebuke cervical cancer right now. In the name of Jesus. Oko mama nerokosia. I rebuke cervical cancer right now in the name of Jesus. I rebuke brain tumors in the name of Jesus. Any fluid that may be trying to rest on the brain, the front lobe too. I rebuke it right now, God. And I know you can dry it up. I know you can dry it up, God. Because you dried up the Red Sea. I know you can do it, God. Because you're the only one that can, God. You the can, God. You the can, God. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. There is nothing impossible with you. And we stretch our arms up to thee. We stretch our arms up to thee, God. You don't fall fear. I rebuke breast cancer in the name of Jesus. Oh, call my mind and it'll go see ya. And every affliction that's trying to come in our body, I rebuke it in the name of Jesus. Tear down the walls of sickness, God. Tear it down today that we can clap our hands and we can stomp our feet and we can praise you, God, because you're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. You're worthy. And there is none other like you, God, in all earth. Now, the end, or even to come. You are the greatest. You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. And we worship you, God. Hallelujah. We bow down to you, God. 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 We reverence you, God. Give us a heart of forgiveness. Give us a heart of absolution, God. That we may forgive those who have done us wrong. Oh, God, give us a heart of forgiveness, God. That we could turn away from the pain, God. And that we could keep pressing towards the mark, God. Oh, come in and go see that. Take away that spirit of bitterness, God. And so many times we be bitter, God, with the people who has wronged us, God. Let us not be bitter, God. Let us not be grudging, God. Let us not be grudging or even hateful, God. But help us on today, God, to be released from all that pain, God. Help us on today, God, to lift up that yoke, God, because it's too heavy for us, God. We don't want to carry it no more, Father God. We casting it on you, God. We casting it on you, God, because only you can do it, God. Only you can set us free. We don't want to be just delivered, God, but we want to be set free. We want to be set free, God. He called my mind and it don't see ya. Set us free from my past, God. Set us free from it, God. He don't call my mind and it don't see ya. We want a newness in you, God. We need a newness in you, God. We desire a newness in you, God. Make us a new creature, God. Make us a new creature, God. Give us a fresh drip of your anointing. Fill us with your Holy Ghost, God. Help us on today, God. Help us on today, God. Oh, God. For we needed you like we never needed you before, God. It ain't nobody else we can turn to, God. We done tried to turn to our families, God. We done tried to turn to our friends, God. We done tried to turn every way, God. There's nowhere else for us to go, God. We have nobody else but you, God. And you said you would never leave us nor forsake us, God. I'm asking you to lift up the sadness on today and the incompleteness, God. I'm asking you to tear out the walls of defeat, God, that we can press on, God. Oh, God, you told my mom that it all I'm crying out to you for your people, God. I'm standing in the gap for your people, God. I had it on Cosia, my mom had it on Cosia. Oh, Shandele Lukusi. He called my man Lukusi. Holy Lukusi. Remove that spirit of hopelessness, God. Remove that spirit of incompleteness, God. And fill us with your glory. Let your glory rest in here, God. Let us not leave the same way we came, God. Let us not leave, God, the same way that we came. Give us a completeness, God, in you, Jesus. Give us a completeness, God, in you, God. Because we can only get our completeness in you, God. Fill up that void, God, that feels so empty in the inside. Father God, I know you are my mother, you are my father, you are my sister, my brother, you are everything that I ever desired, needed, or even wanted, God. Oh, shut me in like a fool. Oh, God. I reverence you on today, God. I reverence you on today, God. And I thank you on today, God. I thank you for everything that you are doing, everything you're going to do, and everything, God, that you have already done. I want you to know how much I appreciate you. I want you to know how much I appreciate you, God. I want you to know, God, how much I appreciate you, and I take nothing for granted, God. We realize everything you have given us, Jesus. It is a gift, and it is a privilege. And we just want to say thank you, God. We lift our hands in reverence and in awe. We just want to say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. We just want to thank you on today, God. Thank you, God. And we ask you on today, God, to answer these prayers, Lord, and all others, God. In your son Jesus' name, amen, amen, and amen. This is Harvest Time Ministries International. And we're live on today. We're live on today. We are live, Noonday Prayer, every Saturday, that you may come, join in, invite some people, share, tell some people, let everybody know we're doing a new thing today, and we are going before God in prayer every Saturday at 12 noon. Send in your prayer requests. Go to our website at harvesttimemen.org. Send your prayer requests. Give us your testimony. Make a donation. We're reaching out to all God's people on today. Send an email if you want to send in a special request, because we got a wailing wall that we pray for constantly all day, every day. Join us every Sunday at 10 a.m. right here at Harvestime Ministries International. We go live that the entire nation can get a word from God. Tuesday teachings is at 7 p.m. every Tuesday. Wednesday, we at Cooper Park. We go live and we're praying right in front of the water with everybody in the entire nation. Thursday at 6 p.m. we right here, right here, right here, once again in prayer. We are truly a praying church. And then there's the first Friday and the third Friday every month for breakthrough service. Come and join us. You never know. It's all kind of things that we go through. We may not never tell anybody about. Just know that Harvest Time Ministry is lending you a hand. We are here standing in the gap for all of God's people, saved or unsaved, because all souls belongs to God. Again, this is Harvest Time Ministries International, and I am Prophet Tay. Please join us. I want you to know that I love you, and so do Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you.